start of this tag team contest here with Mandy Rose, Becky Lynch, Nia Jax, and Shotzi Blackheart. And across the ring, we see Bayley, Sasha Banks, Charlotte, and Becky Lynch.
These teams have scouted each other very well. They probably identified the weak link in their opposition. Likely going to want to isolate and punish that single individual.
How insulting.
Into the turnbuckle.
Corey, what are they going to do here?
We're about to find out.
These two do it so well together.
Oh, what a leg drop.
Oh, makes my stomach hurt.
Strikes with a kick. And that was barely on her heels.
I know you don't expect her to make it through this match without any sort of damage, Cole, but don't forget, she has partners who can share some of the load, should things really come to that point.
Was over.
Drop the hammer right on the lower back. Bayley is now under pressure. Bayley's being caught off at every pass.
Is it enough? The cover!
Bayley contacts out of that.
Oh, God, Lynch looking to destroy the arm.
Got a second to stay alive there.
And she saw that coming from Jack.
Reversal! Can she capitalize?
Oh! Solid kick of from Nia Jax.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
More attacks up there can leave her severely impaired.
And off the tag is Sasha Banks.
Sasha's been dying to get into this match.
Places her right in the corner. Pain it right back with a reversal.
Incoming!
the corner. Oh, look to the body. Lynch with a kick to the body, hooked up.
Still got more fight here.
Picture perfect. She'll get down the hard way.
Determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
It should be over right here.
Oh, Jack, just turn the lights out.
The cover.
One, two.
Now she kicked out.
Banks with the big kick out.
Unbelievable. Banks has more guts than Reigns. Brought out her biggest guns, but it wasn't enough to end this. She's showing aggression. She's got it. Got her shoulders down. Shoulder up right away.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
And set him up.
She's
feeling the hurt here, and she'll make the tag. Gets the tag. Great athleticism. Well placed.
Kick to the gut. The setup.
Up and.
Cover. One. Two.
No. Kick out at two.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Look at the stumble back shot.
Probably seeing double vision.
She catches Mandy with a counter. And that's
tag with Sasha Banks.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Series of reverses.
From Mandy Rose.
Hooked up and
backdrop
on a high angle right across the shoulders.
Sasha Banks gets the reversal.
And Sasha isn't looking helpless anymore.
Prime opportunity now for Banks to get the separation and gather herself.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Producing a trampling.
Losing command in this one.
Becky's fighting spirit needs to cause a change here.
A knee right to the face.
Knee is a lethal weapon.
Mandy just about to finish this.
Shoulders down.
To tag Becky Lynch into the ring.
The man connects.
And listen to this place.
Bayley did a hold on there.
What a reversal by Bayley. Ah, look at this. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Becky in full control here.
Oh, man, here goes Graham.
That's the way.
It's got a sister.
It's got a sister to this all.
Becky Lynch, Nia Jax, and Shotzi. And there you have it, the last superstar standing.
There has to be a great sense of accomplishment after coming out on top in a match like this.
Accomplishment, relief, a little bit of column A and column B, Saxton. Elimination matches are no.